The TVA, the Tennessee Valley Authority, is literally energized tonight by a new power plant now online in southwest Memphis. It used to run on coal and was the city's largest polluter, but the new billion-dollar plant runs on natural gas and was dedicated today. Local 24 News reporter Brad Broders is live outside the plant to break down what it means to you. Hey, Brad.
How you doing, Richard? Well, TVA leaders really excited about this investment. You can see behind me, as you just mentioned, it burns cleaner natural gas, no longer that coal. Now, we're right across the street from the TVA's Allen Fossil Plant. That was retired earlier this year. It was burning more than 7,000 and that spewed dangerous chemicals into the air. But with this new facility behind me, that's all changing. The TVA leader said there will now be nearly 100% less sulfur dioxide going into the air, and the new plant also cuts carbon emissions by more than half. Now, this is a huge development for MLGW. It's the TVA system's largest customer, and now with this new plant online, 67%, more than two-thirds of MLGW's peak daily demand can now be serviced by this plant. However, MLGW leader said despite this new plant being online, that is independent from the proposed electric rate increases unveiled a couple of weeks ago by MLGW president and CEO JT Young. MLGW spokesperson said that is a separate cost to help pay down 5 years worth of infrastructure improvements. So while this is a good plant for electricity and energy in this area, it is not connected to the proposed rate increases unveiled by MLGW leaders a couple of weeks ago. More on this plant coming up tonight at 6. For now, reporting live in southwest Memphis, Brad Broders, Local 24 News.